Hello everybody, Darren here from the Cave Gym. Today I want to show you how to do alternate dumbbell hammer curls. The hammer curl is a great bicep exercise, which is the front part of our arm. So what we want to do is we're going to grab our dumbbells, have them by our side, keep our elbows in. We're going to bring the dumbbell up to the top, just to the shoulder, and back down, then the other arm. We're not going to twist or swing. We want to keep the dumbbell in the straight position, up to the top, back down to the bottom. As you can see from the front, the dumbbells are just by my side, up to the top. As soon as that one hits, we do the next one. Remember to put your weights away when you're finished, and if you have any more questions, feel free to ask our friendly staff at the Cave Gym. Thank you.